ciidanka uu iska baraadna ayay laayeen sagaal askari bay dileen 17 askarina way dhaawaceen
The Somaliland Police Force has formally expressed its commitment to addressing the emergence of newly armed militias who have rejected the postponement of the presidential election. This decision comes after these militias engaged in clashes with government forces for the third time within the Sahel region. Police Chief Mohamed Saqadi Dabagale, in a public statement, has accused the armed militia of attempting to compromise the nation's security. He referenced period brief but impactful confrontations between the opposing factions. Dabagale recounted a specific incident in which the armed militia ambushed a police convoy en route from Godawain to Godayer in the Sahel region. This confrontation resulted in the loss of 9 soldiers and the injury of 17 others. The police chief characterized this action as a deliberate attempt to destabilize the nation. He revealed that the police had refrained from taking direct actions against the armed militia without explicit authorization from the higher-ranking officials. However, the recent attack has compelled the police to receive definitive directives to initiate measures against the armed militia.